Day 5. Wards prove effective at deterring the Withered, but do nothing for the cacophony of critters and beasts outside. The nights are so loud out here. I relish what little sleep I can manage. Tomorrow, I begin looking for subjects. Day 9. Still no luck in communicating with the Withered. I must regard this failure not as a measure of ability, but a measure of progress. Day 14. The new subject, number 16, is special. His arcane essence is touched by some mysterious power. I have named him Theron. Day 16. Breakthrough. Using Theron's essence as the base, I have crafted a spell that calms the Withered. At least it works sometimes. Day 24. Awoke to a Night Elf's blade at my neck. He asked what I was doing to the Withered. Searching for a cure, I replied. He merely grunted and disappeared into the woods. Day 33. Low on Arcwine. Theron making excellent progress. Shallan remains stubborn. Crystals becoming harder to find. Day 40. A massive Ettin trampled through my workshop at Coraloon Manor. Scared him away with magic. Have a feeling he will be back. Day 50.